This is Ferdinand de Lesseps. He was a diplomat and later developer of the Suez Canal. He lived between 1805 and 1894.